Don't think I can pick this. Won't be able to pick this.
What can I do?
Hey.
You say the word.
Hey.
Well, if it ain't my favorite out-of-towner. Brewing low and slow, sweetie. Process takes about a day. Why don't you come back in a piece?
Excuse me.
Well, if it ain't my favorite out-of-towner. Don't be a stranger now.
Hey.
Well, if it ain't my favorite out-of-towner. Why, I'm just folk. What more is there? Nothing you can catch, if that's what you were wondering. Marsh folk catch it all the time. Lucky my family has a special pot for tonic making. Things aren't wonderful, but I reckon it's hard all around. My family's lived hereabout since, well, before the war, and I reckon we'll be here a long time yet. That old thing? It's been in my family for years and years. Well, before the bombs, there was a time folks couldn't get no tonic by law, and my family did okay helping them get what they needed. I thought you'd never ask. Brewing low and slow, sweetie. Process takes about a day. Why don't you come back in a piece?
Comm, we have multiple flashpoints on horizon. Come back.
No way I could pick this.
Air Command, US 750 requesting landing vector. Have zero ceiling visibility and low on state. Somebody give me a landing clearance.
Heads up.
Shoot.
That was no ready. Gonna get ya. Get down, I'm hungry. Thank you.
Can't pick this. Excuse me.
Well, if it ain't my favorite out-of-towner. Should be ready in a matter of hours. Check back soon. Well, if it ain't my favorite out-of-towner. Should be ready in a matter of hours. Check back soon.
Thank you.
Well, if it ain't my favorite out-of-towner.
Hey there.
Good thing, sweetie. Tonic's brewed and bottled. Here's your pay and a cut of the batch. Enjoy it. You're an eager one, ain't you? I have to let the still air out a few days between brews. Check back with me later. Don't be a stranger now.
Thank you.
things. Thank you.
knew I heard something!
Keep your distance. What are you doing in my house? Tough, are you? Good. I might have use for that. Come, let's talk.
Hi.
Good. People should be able to sit and have a conversation, especially in times like these. Civil discourse, the greatest of our lost arts. Wouldn't you agree? I'm glad you think so. Conversation is but one of the virtues that separates us from cretins like those swamp folk. Swamp folk who, I should mention, absconded with a book, a precious family heirloom. I wanted to ask you, friend, will you get it back? I suppose larceny isn't enough reason to hate. They think the book has a kind of occult power. Superstition and nonsense, of course. No, not them. That lot wants for brains. But they're at least somewhat civilized. The swamp folk have no creed, no morals. You must be new here if you don't know the answer to that by now. Yes, they're dangerous. They shoot at, smash, or try to eat anything that isn't them. And half the time they shoot at each other. They may have been men once, but no more. You must be new here if you don't know the answer to that by now. Yes, they're dangerous. They shoot at, smash, or try to eat anything that isn't them. And half the time they shoot at each other. They may have been men once, but no more. What else do you want to discuss? Yes. A task for which I think you'll be superlatively qualified. Do you accept? Good. The fools who stole it believe it has powers. So the thing is probably well guarded. There's a ritual site east of the boardwalk, in the basement of a ruined house. I think you'll find it there. Bring it back to me, and be paid. What else do you want to discuss? Don't be daft. You agreed to retrieve my book. With more haste than this, I would have thought. You need to head for the ritual site east of the boardwalk and expect a fight. I don't suppose there's any harm indulging you. What interests you? And still standing strong. You're within a fine example of Victorian architecture, my friend. Just as much as it's named after us, I suppose. We took the Blackhall name when we arrived on these shores, generations before the Great War. We do well to remember history, particularly in this dark time. What else?
Uh-huh.
Wait a moment. I need to know. Has Obadiah sent you in search of a book? I thought as much. Listen to me very carefully, child. You mustn't bring it to him. That book is known as the Kryfbekne, and it's a thing of evil purpose. Yes, the Kryfbekne. The Black Hall family has a long, evil history with the book. It was lost to them long ago, but it's found a way back to Point Lookout, and Obadiah seeks to reclaim it. Obadiah is no better than the heathens he's asked you to steal it from. He believes he can use it to control them, and God knows what else. There's a way to destroy that damned thing. I intend to do just that. I ask no more. You can find me at my tent on the beach, south of Blackhall. God bless your path, child.
You gonna like it, ain't you? boy!
Over here.
That's the plan.
Heads up.
Just let me know.
Come on.
Did they leave?
rank in here.
Anything. End up someone else's.
Try not to get filth on you while you're out there. The book! You found it! Quickly, give it to me. Yes, yes, of course. Here's your errand fee. Now give it to me. You shouldn't be here. Get out of my home.
Excuse me.
You shouldn't be here. Get out of my home. So leave then.
Bye.
You shouldn't be here. Get out of my home.
behind you.
Wandering through places like this is how people end up someone else's dinner.
In the mood for a bit of violence? Welcome! Welcome to my extraordinary safari. Shall we get you registered? Only the finest bit of sport you've ever enjoyed. Once we review the rules and see to a nominal 1,000 caps registration fee, of course. I found that price keeps the riffraff out. You aren't riffraff now, are you? Ah, but of course. What would you like to know? The participants, that's you, assemble in the arena. Once you've made your preparations, signal me with the button inside to begin the hunt. I'll remotely release groups of ferals, against which you must defend yourself. Don't worry, I'll make sure there aren't too many loose at one time. You're in for quite a treat, if I do say so myself. Weapons are your own responsibility, sir. I'm sure you have your own preferences, after all. Not an option, I'm afraid. The thrill wouldn't be the same if you knew I'd release you at the first sign of trouble, now would it? On with the action, eh? That's the spirit. The other participants are waiting, so just press the button inside to let me know when to begin.
No way to pick this.
You
Look alive.
You're back.
This place feels good.
Yeah? Thank you.